sunny banks as I sadly did wander. Among the pit-heaps as the evening drew nigh, I spied a fair maiden all dressed in deep mourning, weeping and wailing with many a sigh. I stepped up beside her and thus I addressed her: "Pray tell me, fair maid, of your sorrow and pain." Sobbing and sighing, at last she did answer: "Johnny Murphy, kind sir, was my true lover's name. 21 years of age, full of youth and good looking, to work in the mines of high Blantyre came. A wedding was fixed, all the guests were invited. But come summer's evening, my Johnny was slain. The explosion was heard, all the women and children, with pale, anxious faces, they ran to the mine. And the news was made known, all the hills rang with mourning. 310 young miners were slain." Now husbands and wives and sweethearts and brothers, that Blantyre explosion you'll never forget. And all you young miners who hear my sad story,